Okay, I'm at location number 6. We have the internal drain, the storm, and we have the external drain. We're going to do the internal drain, 3-inch cast iron. So we get down to the bottom of the 90. And we're going horizontal now. So we're looking for fractures, any offsets, a little bit of standing water. Possible fracture on this left wall. It's really hard to catch it right there. The transition, definitely, without a doubt. Hit the elbow, and then we go vertical. So we're going vertical here. So at the bottom of pipe, which is about 24 feet, elbow. Then we get down to ground level, we're at the bottom of pipe. So we're going to be able to push the camera right at about 35 feet. I'm going to go ahead and pull back. Okay, we're topside. See my surrounding area. This is going to be the end of the video.